Welcome, friends, to another edition of
See you soon.